Nathan and Samantha, you have come here together in this church to ask God to strengthen your bond of love. You do this now before God and all of us, your presence. You're here to proclaim that this union is most serious because it will bind you together for life in a relationship so intimate, profound influence on your whole future. You both know that this future will bring with it all of life's expectancies. There'll be the hopes and disappointments, the successes and failures. There'll be its pleasures and joys, but also its pains and sorrows. And so, not knowing what lies ahead of you, have you, Samantha and Nathan, come here freely without reservation to totally give yourselves to each other in marriage. Will you honor, respect, and love each other
as husband and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you love your children, and will you care for them and give them the best possible example for as long as you both shall live?
Yeah.
Since it's your intention
to do this marriage, as you look at each other, and it comes before God and all of us here, repeat after me. I am.
Hi, Nathan.
Thank you, Samantha.
Thank you, Samantha.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
Sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Hi, Samantha.
Hi, Samantha.
Thank you, Nathan.
Thank you, Nathan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
That's right. I must be pretty.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And respect you.
All the days of my life.
Nathan and Samantha, you have declared your promise before God and all of us here. May God in His goodness strengthen your promise and fill you both with His blessings. You are husband and wife, and what God has joined, you must not divide. Lord, we ask that you will bless these rings in your name. Grant that Nathan and Samantha, who well wear them, have a deep faith in you and in each other. May they do your will, always live together in peace, goodwill, and in love.
Samantha, take and wear this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Nathan,
take
and wear this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Nathan and Samantha, you've consented together, you've witnessed the same before God and all of us here, here present. You have given a pledge to love each to the other. You've declared the same by joining hands and giving receiving of your rings. You are husband and wife. We ask God to bless you. May you start to live your life together as one.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
As we now come to the end of our ceremony, we can join ourselves together with one voice and one heart and pray as Jesus has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Of Samantha and Nathan, they're just a reminder from them that the reception at 4 o'clock, you can be with the reception, the doors will be open, is that correct? And you can park in the parking lot of the church, which is kind of catty corner from the facility, just that you're aware of that, and that's also correct. So again, 4 o'clock, park in the church catty corner, there's from an awkward place to go down, parking in that area, so just be there to do that. And again, one more thing, I don't have my camera with me, my iPhone, but her cousin, Hannah, was holding, so I would take a picture and send it to her. So you can do that too. We bow our heads and pray for God's blessings for both of you. May Almighty God, with his word of blessing, unite your hearts in a never-ending bond of pure love. May your children bring you happiness. May your generous love for them be returned to you many times over. May the peace of Christ live always in your hearts and in your home. May you have true friends to stand by you both in joy and in sorrow. May you be ready and willing to help and to comfort all who come to you in need. And may the blessings promised with compassion be yours in abundance. May daily problems never cause you undue worry, nor the desire for your possessions dominate your lives. But may your heart's first desire be always the good things waiting for you in the life of heaven. And after you have served God and won his kingdom on earth, may he welcome you to his kingdom of heaven. May he bless you and all of us, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. It is indeed a privilege and a pleasure to introduce you for their very first time, Nathan and Samantha Harrell.